I'm just gonna start recording now. Welcome to Bromance to Three Gamers. I'm Mike.
I'm John. Don't know why the hell you put such an emphasis on that E.
I like emphasis. We got a special guest with us.
Yeah, you gotta put enough salasis on the syllable.
Yes. Yes.
Don't look at me like that. He started this shit by saying his name was Mike. Put that emphasis where it didn't need to be.
Yeah, exactly.
The fuck you think you are, Prince? He's dead.
What? Prince is dead?
Nice try, friend. Doesn't work this time. You knew he was dead. I forgot Suturi Water was dead. Nice try, though. Nice try.
I'll do it again.
Ha!
So what's happening? What's your reasons? They locked us all away here.
It's okay. Tits. Do you need any more explanation than tits?
I do. I like my porns to have plot.
You're watching porn for the wrong reason, friend!
I want to know why I'm fucking this woman,
You don't care why, that's a subplot. You're just like, oh, I'm here to give you a Italian sausage with your pizza. It's like, that's bad. Just fuck her, I don't care, this is bullshit. I don't need to watch porn stars horribly act.
I do, because I want to know what their future prospects are. You know, I think
it would
be great.
You know what their future prospects is?
I don't know, fanboys who are going
to
pay for
it. Hitting 30 years old and then quitting the porn industry because at that point you're already too old.
Hey, 38?
Yeah,
what are you? What are you talking about?
Yeah, try
lower. G-MILF porn?
G-MILF porn.
Yeah, try lower, guy.
It's the lifetime.
And Josh finally spoke.
It's the Lifetime Achievement Award. That means we want you to get the fuck out of the industry, you old fart.
You made it to 25, and we're still here.
We're all here.
Yeah.
I thought the sun was supposed to blow up.
It's supposed to. It hasn't yet.
Oh well, shit's gonna get real one day.
The realest kind of real. What am these ninjas doing?
Plot?
Ah. There's something I too love plot.
Yes, I know. Surprising. I showed up for the boobs. But apparently there is a plot.
Oh my god. Screw you, Internet Explorer. I just wanted to show this funny link.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is how I view us. Cut down a tree. Tree causes a car crash. The car crash causes watermelon to fall. Gun gets fired. Hits the White House. Guy gets angry because fly comes in. Sets off nukes. Nukes set off the entire planet. Planet freaks the fuck out. Flies into the sun. And God looks there and goes, what the hell have I wrought?
Upskirt shirt.
Wait. Can't
yes.
be upskirt. That for the only way for it to be upskirt is for someone to be taking a picture.
You're right.
And if she had a skirt on.
That's like a mini skirt. I'm trying.
More like the frills on her, you know,
undies. What's she fucking wearing? The Sabatons? They didn't know fucking.
Yep. Oh, what was shit? What the
it's
hell?
It's John's
that?
Favorite character.
Really? No.
What a joke. Because she's a power character, and he likes speed.
No,
I don't believe it.
I like power and speed, son.
He likes that when they're mixed together, Lulu.
Yeah, come on, man. Lulu is not fast.
Yeah, he is.
No, he's not.
His switch combo is the most effective combo in the world.
When you do the switch combo, but if you just...
When you do the switch combo, like you're talking about any other combo you could possibly do with his character.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Man, I read freaking, you know, Hustler magazine for the fucking articles.
I do, because Playboy... It's only doing articles now. There is
yeah,
no porn.
Yeah, of course.
So you can't use that excuse anymore.
It's because they released the frickin' fact that, you know, if you want to see the those dirty, disgusting porno in the world, you can just go on the internet. Nobody can compete with that.
Exactly.
Porn's dead.
It's not dead.
Was it ever alive to begin with?
Well, I mean
it's a medium.
It was alive. And here's why it was alive.
It was alive.
Because on the outside, it was
oh,
still warm.
Shit.
Let's be completely honest. It's over.
God damn
but
it.
Much
it's
like
pretty
microwaving
much
food. It was cold and dead
man,
on the
I didn't
inside.
Want that.
Well, I'm not gonna be I'm gonna be honest with you. It's pretty much so. Basically, her ninja transformation is just that her shirt opens.
Yeah, pretty much.
Ready then.
Don't ask questions, man.
Just... I'm not asking questions. I didn't even want to. I don't even want to know. I mean, it's just not worth asking anything.
Okay. All right, let's. This is the only time I actually enjoyed playing as her. She actually gets a wider attack range now. Come on.
Boots with the fur.
I don't even remember.
Satans.
There we go. Killing
the Mokujins.
Whatever that is.
Mokujin is any character definitely. Ability from Tekken. He can be anybody, so he's basically like the mystery character.
So he's like Edgemaster from Soul Calibur?
Yeah. That's what I was about to say. Right. That's like not even a knife. That's like a freaking box cutter.
Alright, get away from me. I need to do this for the true ending. The truest of all endings!
We still have to fix all the ones we missed earlier.
I know. We can do that off camera.
Yeah,
I'm not retreading if we do. I'm just going to use one of my favorite characters. Daidonji! Yeah, she's a boss character. I don't care. Josh already calls every character I like rigged. Dude, this guy is low tier. He's rigged! But he literally sucks. Look at him.
I'm not the one who accuses you of that.
Oh!
Right there.
Oh!
I just accuse you of it because I know it pisses you off. But literally, good if man. You want to see the progenitor of that idea, he's right there.
Oh! I did it before she transformed! Fuck you, bitch.
Yeah.
I wasn't dealing with that. She gets like...
You're really, really, really happy with that fact.
She's faster than my character, so she can hit faster.
I mean, I'm really not surprised to find other people faster than your character. Your character is wearing sabatons.
Yeah.
Gigantic metal boots.
She gets like 3 hits to my 1, so...
Well, you mean you deserve it, so...
No, I went in this with the full... I was like, fuck you, bitch.
Yeah.
Right.
You gotta hit triangle.
I know, what the fuck?
Thanks again to that person for teaching us that.
I know.
Josh is very interested with the things I keep putting up on the screen. Yeah, that's a good one.
What's up, Don?
Doctor. Sir, I'm sorry. The results are in and I'm afraid you have up dog. Patient, what's up dog? Doctor, calling a nurse on the hospital's intercom. Karen, get in here. I told you I could do it.
Oh my god, that is great.
It's John Cena!
John Cena! That guy.
This one?
From Devil
May Cry. It can't load up.
And when it's the GIF, it shows that
his
head
eyes just grow.
pull back and they just keep growing bigger.
Any minute now.
I think that's her I'm gonna grope you stance.
That's every Japanese person I'm gonna grope you stance. It's easy to... See, they push their hips back so you can't kick them in the nuts.
Even if they're a chick?
Even if they're a chick.
Listen, haven't you learned anything from watching anything involving Japanese people?
You're right.
There are no chicks in this game.
They're only men.
Yeah. It's like the rules of the internet. A place where men can be men, and women can be men, and children are FBI agents.
Quick! I need to make my first... Quick, I need help making a move. What was your first move? White.
Nah. What's my next... What's a good next move? I'm white. Keep being white.
Yeah, that's right. Come at us, Japan.
Like, Japan's the one that's gonna be sitting there and be like, I hate these people. They talk about being white and how it's maybe okay.
Listen, isn't it more exceptionally acceptable, technically, by justice?
Exceptionally exceptional?
I'm sorry, you're
what
right.
You said?
Exceptionally exceptional.
Don't social justice warriors talk about how Asians are the best middle ground?
No, they're not the best middle ground. They're the most confusing thing for a social justice warrior. Because if you're from China, Korea, and Japan, you're white. But if you're from the Philippines, Laos,
Cambodia,
Vietnam,
Malaysia.
Basically, as long as your skin is slightly above, you know, toasted marshmallow, you're considered to
to be a minority and are oppressed. But if you're slightly white and you're Asian, you're considered to be a monster and a part of the worst group of people on the planet. White people. White people.
I gotta be with that.
It's okay.
This game is so essy!
All you can do
Come
is
on.
Press one button!
You need to do better, John. She is an Asian, not a Bijan.
Oh,
you should have gotten an A in this.
Really, you should have got an S. It should be a season.
Wait, are you sure we should be making all these jokes? I mean, isn't your, like the largest part of your audience all...
Like, Taiwanese?
Taiwanese and stuff?
But I think that's because they're trying to figure out what we're doing with Samurai Warriors. I don't think they're going to care about this.
I feel like you're making a mistake here.
I think they only liked my one video I put up, because...
That was it. That was the only thing.
What video? Ah, the fact that you reposted the one thing, apparently.
I did? No, I just put my Dead or Alive on there, and apparently everyone in Thailand and Malaysia fucking loved it.
I don't even think they knew what was going on.
No, I don't think they knew either. It would have been nice to see
it. They just saw the picture and were like, I like this. This seems okay.
I would have liked it if, like, half of that would have transferred over to the YouTube channel.
That would have been nice.
But how many subscribers do you have?
Eight.
We had
nine, but one guy unsubscribed.
Yeah.
I mean, you would have seven, but I put Mike resubscribed after I unsubscribed him.
Yeah, and I was not happy about that.
I don't understand why. Does it matter?
It does.
Come on.
It messes with our analytics.
Switch with me.
Analytics.
I check it out once in a while.
I rarely check it out. I just assume it's fucking with their analytics.
I know.
Because you know what? There's one person out there who probably got like eight, but they're all bot accounts, and they're screwing us over. Screw those guys with seven or less.
I'm not gonna lie. I just have like a fake one, and I just go on and I subscribe to you guys, and then like wait for you guys. I'm like, oh Mike, did you see you got this many subscribers? And then then he's like, yeah. And then I click unsubscribe, and I'm like, oh wait, hold on, you guys just lost one.
He's the reason we got those three dislikes on those videos. He just randomly started clicking on dislike videos for us.
Do I look like I have that kind of time in hand?
I don't know.
I kept making a joke beforehand that I was like, you know, because Josh originally wasn't entirely a part of it. I felt you were going to sit there and just like make an egg account and just sit there and be like, you know, I hear that there's this guy, Josh. He was great. He should be part of this more often.
The best
you guys
fucking
suck.
Guy ever.
Bring back Josh. Bring back Josh.
And then you're like,
do you guys
are you
like
Josh? Shut up, fat man!
Well, trust me when I say I don't have that kind of time in my hands.
Shut up, fat man!
How would they even know who I was? It makes no sense.
You were there for Fist of the North Star.
Yeah, one episode.
Four episodes! It was a whole miniseries.
The crappiest miniseries ever. How many views did you even get?
Like, that's one, not
two?
The point.
I don't know.
Two, three.
Dude, I haven't even...
Three?
We can't view it by how many views we get.
Dude, I haven't even been watching our videos. And I'm usually
good man.
I've been like the biggest subscriber to us.
You go on and you dislike all your videos. This fucking video sucks. You guys have your own worst critic employed.
Probably do.
Hey man. I'm just waiting for all this shit to be done so I can just playlist it all.
Yeah, and then there's, you know, Marshmallows and Sunshine Bob. Where we sit there. Yeah, I'm really kind of despondent about this. We just lost a subscriber. It's okay, we'll get them back. Bob, what are you talking about? Yeah, it's fine. They just don't know what they're missing. You know, they're going to find it later on.
The Bob is here. The Bob is...
I was about to...
The Bob is the truth and the way. We will not forget the Bob.
He is
the Bob has spoken.
The Bob is the way of peace. I could see Bob rising.
So wait, if Bob isn't Shu and Bob is the way of peace, then
Bob's
who's Shu?
Bob. He just like changed.
He can't be both.
Yes, he is. He just changed
Come
faces.
On, Dynasty Warriors 8. We haven't got to that point in the story, but you know, the way of peace sides with Shu.
Exactly. The way of peace! Oh god, I remember this. Okay, there are multiple of these fucks actually on this stage.
Here they come. walking down the street singing to a doo-doo-doo-doo.
Oh, I see. When you want to chime in with the song, it's all good. But when I do it, you're like, God damn it, John!
It's really simple, John. It's simple, because I'll do it occasionally, do it every now and again. You, on the other hand, if we just sat there and were like, John...
Yeah, what does that say about you and Bob being able to provide commentary?
Just ask. If you learned anything, it's Mike. If he's doing it, then it's completely okay. And if you're doing it, then it's not okay and you shouldn't be doing it.
Mike, I don't appreciate...
Even as he's doing it while he's telling you that.
Mike, I don't appreciate...
Your double standard?
Yes, and your disease.
What's that?
You're fat. You're a disease on my what you took.
It's kind of bad.
And besides, it's not like Bob will stop you. Bob will join in, and then we'll have an entire rendition of you doing, like, fucking Phantom of the Opera.
I don't know any song from that. I just know it's a really good Broadway.
Listen, I did the entire soundtrack to Lion King. That was the... That's an entire episode.
You missed it. You cut past the one point, okay?
Hi-shidevo. I don't know this lyric.
See, that's the problem. You're doing it and you don't know. That's why it's wrong. That's why it should be wrong for him to do it.
I'm a chino wibo 101. I don't even know what the words are. I just know it's gibberish that... No, it's African, isn't it?
I don't know.
Is it?
Wait, is African a language? I thought Africa... Let's
be honest.
There's no united language.
Stop now before you lose all of the viewers that you...
I did it again!
Why do you keep doing that?
I keep forgetting that this is the block button. God damn it.
Does it really matter? It doesn't seem like she untransforms once she transforms.
She doesn't, but that also restores my HP, so if I'm getting my ass rocked by someone, I get a free HP up.
Well, listen, that's your fault, and it's not the game's. You should have been more careful.
Fuck off.
You can't even really say the fuck off part, you know, because when Mike plays, I do the exact same thing to him.
I know.
Get good.
Get good.
I am better.
Josh, when
Josh
Mike was getting his ass handed to him,
fucking troll. Get good. Just get good.
Mike was getting his ass handed to him, and the only thing I would say to him the entire time during his Akiji and his white beard and his Jinbei fights is, "Get good, Mike. Why you suck so bad? Why are you so fucking bad at this, Mike? What's wrong? What's going on? Why don't you get good?
Are you not happy at work, Mike? Is that why you suck at games?
Exactly.
I think that it's even more than that. I think it's
yeah. Ooh. Mike, is it because you can't please your woman?
The fuck?
I mean, come on. If we're going to go there, we might as well just go there all the way.
Might as well go all the way there.
Your daddy, your mommy's dad not happy? You bring them to me.
You send them to me. I make her happy.
Are you pimping right now? No!
No, listen, how dare you say that? This is a good place. I'm from Latin.
What? Yeah, where in?
Okay, I'm from Upper New York.
I'm from upstate New York.
Get
out of here!
It doesn't mean that I cannot present true, 100%
sensual,
Latin
passionate.
Love.
True, passionate, sensual, Latin love.
Get out of my station!
Friends call me Coach.
Woo! Coltrane! Yeah, that's right. I fused Cole and Coach together to make Coach
Let's
Train.
Let's be honest.
That's pretty much what they are. Guys, save me! Football!
I think he wants a Coke!
Guys, get him off me! Get him off me! Football!
Look, they drop a presents! Why are they exploding?
Exactly.
Remember Lewis?
You're all Lewis, other guy, and Elias, and whatchamacallit?
Will?
And I'm Coach. I get the feeling.
No, because you know what? In the actual story, Coach, you know, is actually the level-headed one, and then the other ones are just kind of like the douchebags.
And that's what I'm talking about. And all three of you are douchebags, and I'm the level-headed one.
Alright, you heard it here, folks.
Has it met Bob yet officially?
You know what? What does it matter? I don't need to meet Bob. I can make assumptions about people all I want, and I do it all the time.
Well, you're an American.
No. People. Not cultures. Not quite American. Not quite yet.
No. You're not America until, you know...
Build
you're
the not... damn wall! Get these not-quite Americans out yet.
Exactly.
You're not quite American, but you're not almost...
I haven't made an arbitrary sweeping statement about another person's culture yet, that I'm not quite truly American yet.
You that also haven't, you know, run outside playing our national anthem.
Yeah, any interest or knowledge about. I make an arbitrary, blanketed, generalized statement about their entire culture and all the people that live in their country.
I don't know much about people from Antarctica. I just know that they all suck and eat sombreros.
Yeah, and I think they also call themselves Inuits.
And they all turn around and they're like, there's nobody from Antarctica. There's penguins. Yeah, a bunch of sombrero eaters down there. That's what they are.
See,
little tuxedo people.
I'm not gonna lie to you, I think it would be really scary to come across one of those that fall in the world.
It probably would.
They're probably about like 6 or 7 foot tall, and I don't know about you, but I don't think I've ever seen an Asian person that's 6 or 7 foot tall. And I don't count the basketball player.
He's from China.
For a second there.
Yao Ming.
Yeah, Yao Ming.
For a second there I thought he was about to say, I don't trust the bassist. I'm like, what bassist?
The bass player, yeah. Don't
Satchmo?
He was a trumpet player.
Pick up that soda can.
That was a ninja scroll, you uncultured buffoon. God, don't you know anything about shinobi culture?
Oh my God, what the fuck do you know other than what you've seen in stereotypical movies?
I find
and Annie Moo. Moo.
He's mooing too much, damn it.
There's not enough Annie Moo. What the fuck? Oh, that's a wall. Is that a love hotel? No, it's not anymore.
Well, I mean, it still is. I mean, just because you destroyed the sign.
No! It doesn't have a sign! It can't. How will people know? They can't read. Illiteracy in Japan is up!
See? Not truly American until you make a blanketed, sweeping statement about a culture you have no understanding about.
Wait, what the fuck?
The enemy is here. Pope, apparently.
Wait, was this all of them?
Is her hair literally being held up by, like, spinning stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah. I find your disgust, reductive and pedantic.
Oh, yes, reductive and pedantic.
Why don't you try misusing that statement a little bit more?
I will.
My clothes came off.
My neighbor's dead.
It's not reductive and pedantic. It's mild and pedantic.
Also, I don't think Mike would love me the same.
I didn't know that Mike loved you at all.
Yeah, I'm quite surprised by that too, but it's okay. He'll learn to love me like a
Mike,
young
kid. Mike, is the reason, is that what's
what
going
the
on
fuck,
now?
Bitch?
You never
what
told the... me anything, and you know, I just assumed that
notice me, Mike Senpai!
Who the hell said that?
Yandere's. They're a thing in Japan, I think. I don't know.
Blanketed statements. So powerful.
I am an American. I am a real American. I fight for the rights of every man. Sorry, I have to sing my national anthem. America! Fuck yeah! Coming again to say the motherfucking day now, America! Fuck yeah!
Pretty much.
Freedom is the only way now.
I swear to God.
How is that not our national anthem by now?
I swear.
I mean, it's pretty much, you know,
it sums
a mix
us
between,
us.
You know, everything that is...
American?
American.
I'm just saying it now. I swear to God, if Trump gets elected into office and that's not playing almost 24/7 at the White House, I'm gonna be pissed. He didn't change anything.
Oh, crap. I just realized that wasn't the guard button.
Yeah. The tits. Copious amounts of
Mike, your controller sucks.
You sucks.
No, I mean that legitly. Like, the buttons are not the one button to skip that wasn't working.
You're really, really complaining a lot and blaming it on a lot of arbitrary sources. It sounds like someone in here sucks, and they're just not really.
Pot calling the kettle black there.
I don't know. What do I suck at?
You suck at life, man.
Suck at life? Jeez, that's a blanketed statement.
Have we not? Okay, I understand you're juggling me. That's cool.
Yeah, see? Get good, son.
No, it's not that simple. It's not gonna work.
Why isn't it that simple? I don't understand what the problem is.
She ripped my jeans. Mike, how we doing on time?
Probably have to at least cut some of these off.
Gotcha.
What if she had, like, missed the grabbing it, like, she flipped it up and then the knife just went straight through her.
Well then, she'd have
then she tried to do something like, sexy with it.
Yeah, she'll have another.
Oh god, I'm cutting myself.
Yeah. Give a new meaning to the word hand job, if you know what I'm talking about.
I get what you're saying.
Yeah. Illiteracy is bad though.
Are you insulting? The more you know. Are you insulting? Are you insulting the people that watch your videos?
No.
What's going on here?
I mean, can they read Japanese if they're not Japanese?
Why do you think we use such, clickbaity titles and put tits all over our things? We know they can't read.
Well, I always assumed that the clickbaity stuff was because your videos aren't very good, but
Shut up! Even the good people do that. Ooh. Look at you, Northern Line, with your shenanigans. We're gonna call this episode "Got Stabbed in the Anus," and that's not even how it happened.
I'm not touching that.
I'm not gonna lie. That would ward me off.
I'm not touching that.
Stabbed in the anus. Oh my god, this video sounds horrible.
Do whatever you want, but I'm not touching that.
You can touch it with all your
might. You don't need to lie. You touch it as much as possible.
Alrighty, well,
it's about the anus.
The anus.
I'll see.
Guys can't see my hand motion, but it's very suggestive.
He's making an up and down hand motion, sort of like he's bouncing a basketball. I don't understand how it's, suggestive. How is that suggestive?
Because if you have a hole there and you put a hot dog in it. Actually, there's bones.
So couldn't he just be like...
There's bone actually there, so that would actually hurt.
You know, I mean, no, there's you know a nice space.
I'm not even going to do the outro. See you guys later.
It's never going to end.
Of course it isn't going to end. Are you surprised?